Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, Dark Souls. Alright. Let's see. That's where I was. Okay, this way, right? No, I was going the right way. Alright. So my main priority right now is to find that bonfire. We hadn't explored that. There are so many different places here. Okay. Nope. All right. Oh, the door here. Sewer chamber key. Bonfire. Oh. Yes. Okay, that's gonna respawn enemies, but holy crap. We had a lot of echoes. Or souls. Dang it. Alright. Mild damage boost. Alright, I can get one more level. Now let's keep it at 18. And yeah, bump up endurance another point. Okay. Let's see. Whole bunch of humanity. I just realized I have a bunch of souls. Alright. Get rid of the stuff that's just gonna clutter me up if I need to switch. Let's see. Keep the bows. Get rid of the catalyst. Get rid of that. No, actually, we want to keep that. What's that with the spider shield? Actually, whoop, that's not what I wanted. Is that better than what I'm currently using? Is the question. Dang? Alright, I need to look at some stats. Alright. Let's see. So, my current shield, 130, 70, 50. Ooh. Drop on lightning. Minor drop on lightning. Big bump in okay, we're keeping that as our magic shield. Alright. Whoops. Alright. We want that. Alright. So the Crest Shield is our new magic blocking shield. Let's see. Yeah. Not really all that much better than our current. Slightly heavier. Alright. Yeah. So that'll be the setup we keep. Alright. Let's see. Get rid of. Let's see. Bam. That's decent. All right. That looks good. Okay. Now that we've gotten that. You can see them on the ceiling and you can target them. Got it. Okay. Now we're in a completely different position. It's not a lot of extra damage, but it's enough. Alright. Whoa. Okay. We got a second humanity somewhere? Okay. Like, still have a few options. Okay, we've got a fog door here. This is probably a boss. Or not. Where are we then? Got ya. Oh, this is that. I saw that guy, didn't I? Oh, crap. Out. Okay, I thought they might jump out of there. I see daylight over there. Large titanite shot. That's nice. Ah, this place is weird. Okay. I keep on hearing something that sounds really big. I don't see a thing. You. All right. All right, that leads to the big room with the big rat. Oh good, I do one extra damage on this guy. Weird. Back into this lower sewer area. Oh. Things are not going so well. All right, so we haven't explored this big room yet. Jump attacks, well, guaranteed hit, only do marginally more damage. So they aren't worth it. Alright. Okay, I see one of them up there. Too much defense, I guess. Okay. What's over here?
Hi, Shemai.
Hi.
Good day to you. I'm Donald of Xena.
I'm just, I didn't even notice
him. A peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
Gold pine resin. Crystal straight sword. 160, 80, 80. That is not horrible. 5 weight, it's a little bit on the heavy side. Stability is not bad. Huh. He's only asking 4K for it. He sells some arrows and some armor.
I'm afraid I don't see it. Well, that is a shame. But no matter. Come back again. Not every. There'll be more in.
Okay. Oh, we're in this big room again. One floor down. Can't go past this pillar. Okay, I found an item. That room is totally a boss arena. That's the only thing that would make sense. Stairs going down. What is down here? I mean, seriously, what could potentially be down here? We're gonna find a right, there's more stairs down. We're almost at the bottom. I don't see anything. An item. Heavy crossbow and some bolts. That's encouraging. That means they will potentially encourage me to use range for this section. Fog gate. I have 2 Estus. Well, first attempt on boss, you're going to die anyways. Might as well get in here to see what we're dealing with. Hi. You look reptilian. Oh. Oh, crap. What the heck am I looking at? Got wings. Oh. Okay. Gaping dragon. And it just shatters pillars. I'm dead. What the heck? Okay. I didn't know what to expect. Alright. So I don't do a crap ton of damage, but I do enough that I can see the damage. Alright, now, the obvious question. What's the best route to him? It's this way. Yes, it's this way. Fastest route. Oh. Great. Great. Weapon at risk. How is that? I have been swinging it around for a while. Crap. Hi? Okay. So. Let's reevaluate things. Repair equipment. I need 280. All right. Let's just take out a few. It's not just gonna fall down, is it? Great. Okay. So let's just use my weaker sword here. Well, crap. All right. definitely have enough. There we go. Repair. Nice. Alright. I completely forgot about this. There we go. That's better. Alright. Now... Actually, now let's take on this boss. Because at this point, stop freaking out. At this point, we have a decent weapon ready to go. Question is, do I have enough Estus for a boss that takes out half my health per swing? That's what it comes down to. The way they did the lighting really makes it seem like there's fog doors where there's not. Alright. Okay. Holy crap. This could be a problem. Estus doesn't even matter because I haven't even had a chance to heal in this fight. Oh boy. And I lost my humanity. Good. The dang rat. Keeps on flipping out. Too bad I didn't get a chance to kill it. I mean, it's still technically possible to kill it, I believe. Just a lot of work. No. Stop that. Thank you. Target the one that I'm looking at. Not the one off to one side. Alright. So this gaping dragon's gonna be a problem. And that is a great name. Alright. It's just gonna destroy my stamina if I try to block. So, my initial instinct of two-handing it is probably correct. okay? It is weirdly not as aggressive as you would expect it to be. Okay. Scratch that. Okay. I did like a sixth or less of its health. Holy crap. This thing could be a problem. It's just so big and weird and awkward. Okay. This is going to be a challenge and a half. There we go. All right. There's either a secret, or this is just an insanely hard battle that you need higher damage output for than I happen to have. This is stupid. It doesn't take long to get to him. It's a relatively short run. But my damage output is so, so low compared to his overall health. That's just ridiculous. Honestly, I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to be. I mean, like the other place, compared to the, like, considering how I'm doing with enemies, I'm assuming that this is indeed where I'm supposed to be, but at the same time, doesn't quite feel like it either, because of this boss, who I've barely even done damage to. There's just something I'm missing. Or if now I'm doing it. I don't know, honestly. Okay. What the? I am dead. I am totally dead. There it goes. Okay. It has a lightning fast grab. Great. How was I supposed to know that? Okay. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna have to start. I'm gonna give it one more good try, and then we're just gonna start skipping. Alright. This is ridiculous. And it's like, honestly, the problem lies with my damage. My damage output isn't nearly high enough. And then, do I have anything that might help? Alright. Applies lightning. Dragon family. Pine resin might be an answer, actually. Yeah, pine resin. We'll give that a shot. Yeah, we'll give gold pine resin a shot. On the off chance that lightning is the solution. Holy crap. That was a grab. Holy crap. Lightning is amazing. Yeah, lightning totally upped my damage output. Okay. It did not like what I did. Yes! Yeah, lightning was the trick! Yeah! Blighttown key. Twin humanities and a homeward bow. Dang! Okay. 25,000? Holy crap. A waterfall? Okay. That was really cool. Really, really cool. We did it. Okay. Huh. How do you get over to those two doors? I don't know. Not like it was super hard to get here, but bonfire once again would be amazing. Yeah, I was really worried when he did that one attack. But then, like when that pool came. But then when I survived it and managed to heal. Okay. Oh, I know a door that opens. That totally opens those really big doors near that merchant. Which is literally right here, so that's good. I really hope the next bonfire is easy to find. That lighting change. Okay. I do not like the looks of this. This place does not look friendly. Not in the slightest. Okay. What are you? Okay. You're very big. You have a lot of health. Got ya. Dung pile. Okay. Let's check out some items real quick. I have quite a few souls. I should probably use some of those. What? Actually, have not. Even if the hero found a key in Lorden to liberate this prison, would he have the means or the heart to ever come back? Okay. Basement key. Lower Undead Burge is a treacherous place. Do not turn your back on the woolly thieves or the wild dogs who serve the Capra demon. Oh.
Key to the Depths.
Those banished from the undead bird eke out their existence in the depths, a damp lair with no trace of sunlight. Nearly half of the depths form a perilous flooded labyrinth.
Yeah.
In any community, a few bad apples are sure to exhibit insatiable greed. If you were to turn undead and banish the depths, would they reconsider their ways?
Use this key to see for yourself.
Okay. As its name suggests, Blighttown is a place of great pestilence. Even the polluted inhabitants of the Death are aware of its dangers and built this mighty door in hopes that they could remain safely separated.
A sack. Bloodstain. Okay, I've been going a little bit over. I'll be doing some editing on this one anyways.
It is unexpectedly soft and comfortable wear, but it's probably meaningless in terms of defense.
That would indeed make sense. Alright, the majority take pride in studying at the academy and hook on breaking formal dress codes established.
Okay.
Evil eye.
Okay. I got an item called Dung Pile, but I can't find it.
Dung Pile.
Atrocious feral waste material thrown at enemies to build up toxins, but also builds up your toxicity.
Can't say that, apparently.
Although the stench makes it difficult to carry on one's person, turning enemy toxic inflicts high damage over a period of time.
Oh. Alright, so, next time, we're going to continue down into Blighttown and hopefully find a bonfire soon. So I'll see all of you guys later.
Bye!
Actually, I'm just going to tack this on to the end.
I am going back to the last bonfire because that is a lot of souls and I don't want to risk them. And I haven't done anything really to warrant pushing, like, giving up progress, because it's like, I've killed, what, one guy, and I don't know if he respawns or not. But anyways, so we're just gonna make the short jog through a bonfire. Oh, camera coming through, said rat.
Alright.
Yay!
Alright, level up, baby. Okay, I can get 3 more levels.
I need 400 more. Would be Large Soul of the Lost Undead?
Yes! Exactly.
A little more endurance. So now we're up to, what? A quarter would be 16? So I can have up to 16 equip load to keep my good roll now. Alright. What are we at currently? 15.3. Hard leather, 16. Minor defense boost.
Nice. Good, good, good.
Alright, so I have 137 damage on my sword currently, which is not bad. Alright, so now I'll wrap that one up here. Next time we'll explore Blighttown, I guess. So I'll see all of you guys next time. Bye!
Why is this in the first course?
Because it's the first course. And just make this harder levels. Nice! Beautiful perfection.
I was aiming straight for him.
That was perfection.
Are we going to have to save Bowser? Black! Well, this guy's weird. Oh, and all of Bowser's minions. And Luigi. Sheesh. Count Black's preparations are now in order. All that remains is for the dimensional void to appear, as foretold in the prophecy.